esta noche es de Aurelio. Y para hay ciertos reconocimientos, y voy a comenzar con la representante del regidor, Richie Torres. Richie Torres represents a proclamation for Aurelio. He's a city council member.
¿Cómo están? ¿Cómo están? El concejal Richie Torres esta noche quiere dejar saber que es un honor para él tener garífunas en su comunidad. Reconoce las aportaciones que han hecho, no solamente en la ciudad de Nueva York, sino en la ciudad del Bronx, y el legado que han dejado. Y por eso esta noche es un honor para mí, como representante del Consejo Municipal de la ciudad de Nueva York, dar esta proclamación a Aurelio Martínez. Sus aportaciones a la comunidad garífuna, sino también por elevar a la comunidad afrodescendiente de Latinoamérica y el Caribe.
Okay, also, Aurelio has taken, I mean, he's the greatest exponent of garífuna music. He's taken it worldwide, right? And there is a publication called Afropop World, who in 2004 recognized Aurelio as the newcomer in the world music. So here to represent Afropop, to present an award to Aurelio, are Sean and Benny.
Mira Viña! Mira Viña! Mi profesor de Galicia. ¿Cómo está? Are you having a great time today? All right, nothing more, forward to more. All right, it's a great pleasure to be here with you, Aurelia, to just sort of honor you for what you've done. For instance, our radio show is heard all around the country in places like Alaska and Hawaii and Idaho and the provinces, you know. And you've been introduced through our radio and through your own touring and so on. You brought the culture here, the garífuna culture and story. So thank you very much for doing the work, the hard work, and the beautiful work you've done. Let's give him a big applause.
Aurelio, we are here tonight, actually, on behalf of Peter Gabriel's Real World Records, the label that released your fantastic record, Landini, last year, which we called the Record of the Year. We're here to, Peter and all the people of Real World just want to congratulate you on this night of recognition for all you've done to preserve garífuna culture and share it with the world. Yes.
In a time when languages and cultures, you know, are rapidly disappearing all over the world, you have shown how music can be a powerful tool in reversing that trend. So the beauty of good infinite life and history will live on in large part thanks to you. Thank you so much.
So, Real World is happy. We are happy to present to you this gift in honor of your commitment and artistry. We've got the whole world here. It's very small to see. It's a beautiful globe. And two pieces. Be careful with them. Two pieces.
Okay. Of course, the garífuna community had to recognize Aurelio, right? Let it go! In 1998, we produced right here on this stage the first garífuna World Music Awards. Aurelio was the best traditional vocalist, male vocalist, and Lita Arira was the best traditional band. Tonight, I am here to present to Aurelio a garífuna music award, which will actually happen in 2016. So he's getting el primero. Okay, Garífuna Music Award, Tributo Musical a Aurelio Martínez, 30 años de legendaria carrera musical, New York, 14 de marzo de 2015, Garífuna Afro Latino de la Serie. Thank you, gracias Aurelio. Y ahora los dejamos con la estrella de la noche. Oh. Thank you.
Sí, ya vuelvo. Ya vuelvo, ya vuelvo.